I like how in this game it kind of feels like I got third and it kind of feel like I lost the game.
Strangler vines and deadly nightshade. Aren't they just the cutest?
It is supposed to be like the tournament today, by the way. Like, isn't it like round of 128 or whatever it's called? In the AO lower ACOT? I saw people ask, like, who is streaming the games and no one
I'll
knows anyone.
exorcise every
Because the only one
last
linked is like Bangui, but I
demon.
don't think he's streaming it. Like, he's offline. Oh, come on, man, don't say that. Why is all this gone kind of garbage? Pretty sure that's an open. Like only two strong people, or like, I guess, but. I think maybe I want to try this build from open.
Victory is in.
Have you seen
all I
improvise, adapt, overcome?
I would also kind of like to try whatever it's called. Oh, nice. I didn't play. Like the weird thing is it's just random regions against each other. Why isn't it just for everyone? I don't get it. Like I'm in Europe. It's never been for Europe, so I don't know if I can sign up even.
Let's roll.
I've seen people play Spirit Mage as well, but I don't know. You can sign up. I think I can sign up now, though. Isn't it already underway? Yeah, but isn't he, where is he from? Isn't he from Asia? Where is he from? I actually have no idea, so.
Don't
I come from the
Maybe it's not.
Reborn in the present, and will dominate your future.
Oh. Yeah.
I might be red, but I ain't shy.
The ancestors will guide me.
I guess I can always sign off as long as I don't know. D. Ducey. Okay, have I played him? Keep the pad on the board. I wonder if this guy's good enough to know that he should take the panda out. I got the second pad, I've never taken that out. Easy game. Now the question is, I don't want to buy this. Okay, so I will play this guy 100%. 11 then. There's no way I beat the creeps even with greater, I don't think. Oh.
Earth is shaking. Lava is howling.
I'll never get a bigger bounty than kid with a straw hat.
I guess I'll just go down.
Launch Mark 11 armor.
I guess I can sell this actually. I don't think I want to play cave. Okay. Uh oh. Oh god. I'll get this back and I think I'm okay. Ooh.
Today is a good day.
Ah, that wasn't even close.
I am the storm.
Oh god.
With you, command you to unseal the magic stone.
He knows what he's doing. I had this guy out, but like, I don't think I need to think that hard about this since he got the double.
You can't get blood thing. From a stone.
I never I don't play this enough. I never remember if I should be. I have to go 8, right? Then I need to go 9. Well, pretty fast. Everything. Hit on 9 and roll for shit. Get God of Thunder, you go 10. Don't.
Time for a miracle.
This war song stone.
I think I keep this guy in case I find something. I probably should roll a 7. I'm so weak. I need to be able to beat the creep. Oh, look at this guy, you don't beat them with those. But I did. Easy game. It wasn't even close.
Oh, can't you be kind?
War never changes.
Okay. Maybe it was close. But... oh. Easy game.
The fire of the phoenix.
An egg. I guess I buy it. I know I'm not getting divinity, but what, maybe I should do. Maybe we sold this and played the axe instead. Like, I should beat the creeps anyway, it shouldn't matter, but. That's good.
Today is a good day.
Okay, I think I'm down to make this because I saw quite a lot of mages.
Your everyday.
Hey, I heard you call me little.
I'm a magic user, not a magic fountain.
You're every.
I am the storm!
So rude. I thought I was in.
Take a really good look at me. The clash! I am the storm!
I'll play two of them, but. I need to find them. Like the last divinity guy. I don't even need to find the last divinity, I need to find the one wizard. I was thinking to go 9.
Time to call the Brazen Saints and overthrow the rule of evil.
Okay, then I used to have it up to 9, I think on 21. I think one of the big problems with 9 mages is the knights and then the fact you don't play priest. Oh god, these guys. Well, that's not good. Wait, why did I lose this even? Oh, well, I know why I lost because you got taunted for like 50 years, but yeah. Like, this doesn't look strong at all. Oh well. Night Mage might be okay in this lobby, but it will hardly lose to Shamans. Like, the problem with Night Mage is Shaman and Knights are too much in the meta. It loses to both. Well, this would be a sick win. I should probably make lifesteal for this guy. Yeah. Oh, he cast it again. Get this, come on. Oh, I win. Nice. Like, the good thing about this build is that you beat Shamans way easier with this. Because the way Mage work is it gives your enemies magic reduction, right? Or less magic resist. But Shamans ignore all of these kind of debuffs. But like, Priest is buff as my guy and he still does the same damage. Okay, I think I'm actually gonna make this. Unless I get this item.
How about setting up a firecracker?
Maybe I should have played this guy all along instead of this. Oh, he died. Without casting. Okay, I'm good.
Today is a good day.
Time. Where's the root? Where's the destiny?
Oh, this is really bad. I feel like this guy does this a lot when I play this comp. He just gets tossed away. I won anyway, but.
Check, check, if you don't give red envelopes.
Hey! I heard you call me little.
I can't really fit human in. Like, if I had full HP, yeah, maybe. But I'm gonna break too many, like, synergies. Like, if I take a priest out, I'll break this, which is bad. Like, I can't take this out from mage, they're also the humans. And this is my carry. Oh, only for creep. I don't know, I think the creep run is really scary with this comp. It used to be able to speak against the creeps. I'm also not that reliant on like leveling up. Like, I only level up if I find Shadow Thunder. But like, if you're completely confident you'll beat the creeps, yeah, you can put human in.
Time for a miracle.
Oh, this guy was losing every single round, and then he got a panda, and now he's hard chilling. The Doocy. Giga Chad player. Wait, what is this guy playing? Why did he take almost no damage? I don't have any damage. Forward, please.
Today is a good day.
A true mage never holds a sword.
Slash! Ah!
Okay, hopefully I get some kind of magic damage item. I think even if I win here, I kind of need to roll down on 26. Oh, and I lose.
Need reinforcement?
So rude. I thought I was invited to host the wedding.
Oh, sick. I like that this guy is playing like wait, that's not what he played against me. He like horde swapping his comp. What? Yeah, but I think I'm okay. I've got good item.
Check, check. If you don't give red envelopes. I am inevitable. I'm a magic user, not a magic fountain. Ladies, and time for a miracle.
Flash! Ah! I don't think this is that important. So let's just egg this. Can I go 10? Like, if I get this, I just replace this. So pick this up later. Oh, yes, we can be. Oh.
Check, check. If you don't give red envelopes,
it does so much damage.
Have a bonus to celebrate.
I don't think I want to make that, or maybe I should. I think I'll wait. Nah, let's just make it. I think I have enough damage. How much damage is gonna do this time? 20k. God damn.
How about setting off a firecracker?
Okay, so the mission is to not let this guy win. This guy's kind of playing the same comp as me, but he's playing with Shadow Devil or Witcher. I think this is maybe better. You don't get taunted, get owned. Yeah.
don't give red envelopes.
Okay. What do I want? This, I guess, like these two items are good.
How about setting up a firecracker?
Oh, this is that good. Yeah, I can't play this.
Naughty dwarves become lizard feed.
I got a magic one.
I got the lightning dancing on my fingertips.
I just add in this guy. Does he die? No, 1 HP.
You don't give red envelopes.
I am the Eggman.
I can feel lightning.
Let me show you the way forward.
I am the God of Thunder, for the glory of the gods.
I think this game is looking like it's in the bag now. I feel like I'm just gonna one shot this guy. Yeah, kinda. He's shaking my board. I actually don't want this. I think if I get ogre, I play. I play is win and I don't have to think too much. Yeah. GG. Like, the funny thing with this build is that it looks so strong.